What would a win on the road mean for this team, confidence, morale going forward?
It'd be very big for us. You know, this is an important game for us and our fans, and just to come out with a win would be incredibly good for us.
It's been a rough stretch here for you guys. How cognizant of that are you as you get ready to play Vanderbilt, or is part of the problem, or part of the task, I guess, to get that out of your mind?
Well, I mean, for us, it's just staying the course. You know, everybody stay the course and continue with the game plan and go in there with an aggressive mindset and come out with the win.
You guys lost to Georgia, but there were a lot of good things to take away. Josh struggled, didn't score a lot of points, and yet you guys still had a chance to win at the end. You're against a good team on the road. I guess overall, obviously, you want to win the game, but there were a lot of positives from that game.
Yeah, I mean, that shows what this team is capable of. I mean, when one person doesn't score, other people have to step up, and that's what we did. Georgia was just to come out with the win.
How has Josh kind of been since that game? Has he moved on from that pretty well, or what's his mindset been like?
Yeah, he's moved on. I mean, it happens to every good player. I mean, you're going to have nights like that. You just have to move on, get better in practice, and get ready for the next game.
Have you ever been to Memorial Gym before?
Yeah, I went last year, yeah, even though I didn't play, I went.
What is it? I mean, fans, media, we kind of make a big deal about how the gym's kind of weird and benches on the baseline and all that. Is that weird for you guys too?
Oh, that's weird. I mean, it'd be difficult for the new guys, but I mean, should be nothing we can handle.
What have you seen from Vandy on film and just watching them?
Well-coached team. You know, they're going to play team ball. They run the transition. They'll pull up on the dime. And you just have to close out the shooters and box out a rebound.
Coach Tindall in an orange coat.
Yeah, definitely.